Welcome to bamboolib. In this video, I will show you how to create an automated data report. We will first read in some data and prepare the data, and then we will visualize the stock performance between Apple and Google. So let's get started. We will start with an empty Jupyter notebook. We run the first two cells, which are just default imports, and then we will read in the data. We can read a CSV file or other file types, or we can use an internal plugin for accessing our database. So let's access the database and read the pre-processed ticker data from there. We see the data. We can check the date column and see, okay, so it's data from 2018 to 2020. In this case, we want to filter the data. You can see I'm using the keyboard here. We want to filter the data before 2020. Let's verify this. Okay, looks good. And next, we want to create a new column, which is the index return. For this, again, we use an internal function because my colleagues were so nice to prepare that for me. I can just add this here, and then we create the plot. I can now create the plot from scratch, or again, I use my internal Goldman Sachs function, which already pre-populates the values. I can add a title like Apple out performs Google, hit enter, and here's my chart. I can copy the code, paste it in the next cell, and there is my automated report. That's it. However, bamboolib is not only useful in the financial industry, it's used across industries and also across roles. So I hope you will give it a try.